Ma said go to sleep, son, good night. So I made my way to bed, turned on my fan, turned off my lights. Pulled over the covers, laid my head upon my pillow. Wrapped myself inside my blankie, snug and tight just like a Rillo. Just when I was about to close my eyes, I heard a sharp noise and thought it was the poltergeist. But I realized it wasn't. I just left my television on, reached for my remote to turn it off, but I couldn't find it. Fuck! So I had to get up out of bed while I was up. I decided to leave my house instead. Grab my mom's keys, I'm in the whip, banging Sean P. Cruising down this long street, windows down, palm trees. Going through my phone, I saw your number, give it a faint look. Redirecting myself to your photos on your Facebook. Made me stop to think after I had a lot to drink. And I just gotten drunk, I heard a noise, so I popped the trunk. And out comes a butt-ass naked Chinese man, is wielding a big-ass metal stick. Jumped on my back and started beating my ass with it. Like, what the fuck?